Okay, we're on the plane. Me and Ayana are sitting together. We're headed to Paris, and we have 7 hours to just make the best of it, and then we're heading back, and then we'll be in Marrakesh. So I'll see y'all later. Paradise and Vibe 2022, Morocco. I'm in Morocco, baby. Morocco. What a blessing. Time to get up and go see Africa. We'll really put some Paradise and Vibe merch together, but you know what I mean. I'll be back. Good morning from Morocco, you guys. So we just are wrapping up the welcome dinner. Paradise and Vibe always does, I mean, I keep saying welcome dinner. It was a welcome breakfast this time. Let me give you a little sneak peek of it. Attendees made it fresh and early. Yeah. They made it. So, Paradise and Vibe is such a vibe. Everybody's having a good time, even though they're tired as well, because a lot of people just started. But they made it to the breakfast, and I'm excited. About to shower. I've been up for 24 hours. I'm gonna take a little dookie and shower and get in the bed and just try to get these hives to go away first, but then just thank God that my life is so great. Thank you. All right, you guys, it's 9:31 a.m. Tuesday, June. Day it is, honestly, but in Morocco, and we're headed to the Atlas Mountains. Yesterday I had to cut life short because I ended up getting sick from the sun. I had heat exhaustion, y'all. It was so horrible. I had to leave the tour early and then take the rest of the day off and get my life together because I just was not feeling well. But we back at it. I'm about to go eat some breakfast, make sure I'm hydrated, and I can't wait to show y'all the Atlas Mountains. This is so amazing. We're in the Berber village. What's her name?
Watik.
Yeah. Medinah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Malika.
Jamila like vanilla. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow, this looks.
Welcome.
Incredible.
By the way, it's like this how they do the teak.
Nice.
Wow.
So,
yeah, it's beautiful.
So Malika, she's happy to take you around.
Oh my goodness. Hi, little buddy. Oh my goodness. That is so cool, friend.
So please feel like your home so you can do whatever you want. So
thank you.
And he's like playful. His little tail is wagging.
He likes it.
Oh my goodness.
Right. Is it multiple families living here?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Amazing. Can I touch?
Yeah, sure.
Oh wow, yummy.
You can try if you want to eat as well.
Do you want some of
them? Huh? What is it? No, I'm good. I'm good.
So, it's like this how they cook the bread.
Mm-hmm.
So with the wood, there is no gas, and so. But now the life is getting changed.
Right.
There's gas, oven, and Facebook, WhatsApp, everything is easy now.
Oh, Facebook and WhatsApp, okay.
Wow, what's that?
This as well, it's for making bread.
Okay.
But they leave a place here, so when they cook the bread down here,
mm-hmm.
at the top they put water for making the tea.
Wow. Okay, from the heat?
Yeah.
Wow.
So they have this thing called Moroccan bread. Let me show it to you. It is so good. It comes with honey. You're welcome. So you can have, it's kind of like desserty, but if you don't put the honey on it, then it's not really desserty. Or I guess you could say it's breakfasty, but let me tell you how I'm about to roll it up like a little taquito. Take a bite like this. It tastes like a mix between a pancake and French toast. All right, I couldn't bring my camera out there while we were kite surfing, obviously, because it would have been dangerous and I wouldn't be here today to tell the story, but y'all, it was so fucking terrifying. I was about to cry because I thought I was gonna fly away. The instructors were amazing.
She was brilliant, she did brilliant, she was amazing.
It was so scary.
She was very good.
But we did it, we did it,
oh
we did
God.
It.
Oh my gosh.
Kite surfing, Paradise Alive, 2022, whistle.
Yeah.
Oh, like this.
Yeah.
Keep your eyes on his hand.
Yeah. It's so quick. Watch. Trick.
Like that.
Trick us. Three ball and the magic one.
Like that.
So easy when I do. I do 1, 2, 3. He's gone. I take the second one. Just 1, 2, 3. He's gone. And the last one. I take inside. But we have nothing there. But if I just play like this, tell me, we have one ball in the middle.
There you go.
We have one ball now. We have one ball here. Okay, I change. We have one ball here. We have one ball. You know, when I change, just like this. Okay. There. We have one ball.
No.
We have a row. No. It's not in my sleep. I tell you for the middle. Here, for example, we have one. But I ask you when I turn if we have or no. This is so simple. Tell me, we have one ball or no?
One ball in the middle.
On the middle? No.
What does she win? Does she win something?
Thank you. Like this, this is simple rope, but I take the rope and I have to make a knot. It's easy, yeah? We like to cut sometime like this.
Oh. Wow.
Okay. Now we have two rope for us. It's not on the same size, but maybe we try this to be like this on the same size. Now we have this, excuse me, but here it was.
Oh my god.
Okay, I repeat one more.
No.
We need to tell you stop anywhere you like. Okay, I make another one. Yes, I wait for you, and you need to catch with me.
Catch your hand off.
Yeah, catch. Please go. No, I repeat again. Because all that is good illusion with these two words. You know, my friend, it is in reality, it is not here, it is there.
What?
Like it.
Because you like gender sense. Sure. Okay, I show for you.
So show me how you do it.
Okay, I show for you how I do, but you need to practice.
I don't want to practice.
Okay, everybody try this. You do right hand, make it the finger, uh-huh. And left hand, make tampa. Okay. 1, 2, 3, and we have to switch.
Oh, wait a minute.
We need to think about it.
You quit. Heading to dinner. Know what I ordered because I couldn't understand what the man was saying, but I see fruit. You know when everyone's like, I hate when men say grand rising queen, and I hate it too. But if they said grand rising queen followed by the actual treatment of a queen, that's how I feel right now. Like a queen, baby. You guys, so the last night we are glamping in the desert of Morocco. This is Indy, and we decided to be the two adventurous ones. They had four people had to stay in tents, and they're like, we need volunteers. We're like, yeah, because we're adventurous. And I assumed that it was gonna be like an Etsy or Pinterest type of tent, and it's very modern. No, Pocahontas was here. This is where we sleep in, and it's hot. There's no coolness. It is amazing that we are in Morocco though, and that's the beauty of it. Here's our mirror. Cute. Let me show y'all our bathroom. Wow. I didn't even realize. I can't wait till you see the bathroom. You guys, these are our beds. And we don't have electricity. We don't have service on our phones. We're not really glamping. They're glamping. We're camping.
Yeah. Open mouth and start foot.
We are at hotel number 3, and you guys, we just left the desert, first of all. We just left the desert, and we didn't have any reception. My whole family thought something had happened to me. I was like, I'm so glad y'all care. But let me just show you guys my new room. Oh, if you guys ever go to Morocco, you are going to love it. Oh my gosh, is this a little, what is this? That is gorgeous. Well, okay, let me show y'all. So. Okay, so this is the outside. There's a pool shared by like three rooms. So it's a private pool. Here's the entryway. Here's the bathroom. And then I love the bathtub. I'm definitely gonna take a bath.
I've never taken baths in hotels, but the last hotel we were at, I did, and this one I'm going to because I just can't miss this opportunity. It's so cute. I love that you can open the window and take a bath. Let me close this. And then this is my little quaint room. And I love how the windows are. Love. Does this open? It sure does. This opens. It's our last. All the guests, all the attendees of the retreat. This has been an amazing trip. I love traveling with Paradise and Vibe. I love that I can get paid to do something that I love, and this all literally really fell into my lap. And I just challenge you guys to go on a trip. If you don't want it to be with Paradise and Vibe, cool. If you do, come on our next trip, South Africa. It'll be amazing. But like I said, if you don't pick Paradise and Vibe to travel with, make sure you travel, see the world yourself, make different experiences, learn about new cultures. Cause it does something for the inside of you, and you deserve it. So thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you. I love you. Bye. And